feedback from you to help guide what it is that we're going to do in a given point in time. And other times I just tap into what is going on and what it is that we need in the moment. So this is Mindful Moments, and I'm Christine Agro. Today we're going to explore the energy of expansion. When we step into fear or anxiety or stress, uncertainty, overwhelm, any of those kinds of dynamics, we tend to contract. And when we contract, it makes those energies even worse. So today we're just going to play with very simple little breath work and then some expansion work. So let's get started. Have your feet flat on the floor and your eyes closed. Take a nice breath in and let it out. Let's start by grounding. Let roots grow from your feet down into the earth. As they extend down into the earth, those roots, they send a message back to your body that you are safe, that you're grounded, and that everything's okay. Envision a beam of light that goes from the base of your tailbone to the top of your head, through the center of your body, and without any effort, let that beam of light bring you into energetic alignment. And remember to breathe. In my Facebook Live this morning, we were working with breath, so I just want to bring a little bit of that into this space. Actually, before we do that, let's do a mindful check-in. Just notice what's going on in your space, your emotions, your mental body, your physical body. What are you feeling? How's your mind? Is it whirling? Is it quiet? Again, non-judgment, just noticing what's going on. Let's start with the physical body. So check in with your physical body. And what do you notice? Sometimes just in noticing it, it lets it shift, whatever it happens to be. Let's check in with your emotions. What are you feeling today? Or what are you feeling right now? And let's check in with your mind. What's going on with your mental body? Okay. So take just a normal breath in and out. And we're going to work on a very simple breath, which is 5 breaths in and 5 breaths out. And in the practice of it, it allows us to create balance in our life. It allows us to create balance in our body and in our awareness. So we're going to start just very gently and simply breathing in to the count of 5. So breathing in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and exhale, 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe in to the count of 5, and exhale to the count of 5. Breathing in, and out. Go at your own pace, keeping the balance 5 and 5. Okay, and let your breath return to normal. So you can practice that up to 5 minutes, even 10 minutes a day, or just do it for a short period of time. It will create a balance in your system, and it's just a really simple and easy breath work practice to put into your daily day-to-day. All right, so let's play a little bit with expansion. So let's bring our breath back to normal. And let's use our breath again. So I want you to breathe in, and I want you to fill up as much as possible. And as you do, I want you to let release from your space anything that is, any of the tension that is there. So breathing in, expanding everywhere, your chest, expand your arms, really expand. Just let yourself expand. And then exhale. Let your breath return to normal. So we're going to intend or pretend that we're taking some bands off of our body. So whether they're like metal bands around a barrel, or they're rubber bands, or they're string, or a corset, I want you to envision releasing those tensions. Take another breath in, and as you exhale, set your intention to expand. Take up more space. Be bigger. Let your auric field expand out, reaching out. Let it be an arm's distance away from your body, fully surrounding you. And then take a moment, a mindful moment, and check in and notice what you're noticing about your body, about your feelings, about your mind. Breathe in, let yourself expand again, and exhale, and you can gently open your eyes. Okay, so a couple simple practices there that you can add into your day-to-day to help you create balance, to help you release some of the tension in your space, and to help you have more room for you. All right, so I will see you again tomorrow at 3 p.m. Eastern for another mindful moment, and I hope that all is well in your world. Be well and stay well.